I'm not gonna lose my fucking job. I can take care of it. I can take care of you. You want me to take care of you, right?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, but I'm gonna be able to take care of you.
The following video contains strong sexual content and is rated M for mature audiences only. Viewer discretion is advised.
We blog. We gossip. We share porn. We are media. We are Thirst Trap Boys.
Welcome to the TTV Newsroom.
Welp, you guys, the breakup between former gay power couple Joey Mills and Angel Rivera are, you know, things are getting really, really intense on social media, bitch. Okay? The girls are accusing each other of cheating, honey. Cheating. So, you know, as we reported a month ago, about their breakup, and now, you know, other bloggers, you know, now they're just announcing it. Like, bitch, y'all late, per fucking usual. But anywho, let's get into the tea. Okay, so Angel tweeted out a tweet one day ago, and he tweeted, "Someone accused me of cheating once because I went to the gym at 3 a.m. here and there when I had insomnia and would wake up and work out so I could spend more time with that person during the day. I guess you get the shit end of the stick when you're just a fucking savage." Ooh. Why is it his ex-boyfriend Joey Mills, hey Joey, how you doing? Why did he comment with a screen caption that said, "Nuff said"? Now, you know, that tweet has since been deleted. However, you already know. We got it for you. So now when you clicked on what Joey tweeted, it was a screenshot from an account called Carter Gray. Carter Gray XXX. It's a fake account, by the way, guys, but we're going to get into that a little bit later. Anyways, this fake account sent Joey a DM that said, "Hey, Joey, I know you and Angel broke up. I just wanted you to know he was on Grindr meeting up with guys in
Marina Del Rey
while you guys were together. Didn't know if you knew, but I think you should at least know that since he is tweeting he only was going to the gym at 3 a.m. and not cheating on you. But he was. Sorry, babe." The girls are thirsty. Like, I don't know who this burner account is, who this fake account is, but, like, child, give it up. Like, who are you? Like, honey, like, we all know that's a fake account because you're using a photo of an 18 boy model named Cody Wilson. Okay, now that fake account has since been taken down, thank God. And if you guys see it again, please, please, please report. Now, after Joey commented that, Angel responded by saying, "Lies." And then he continued by saying, "I could see the angle, but if I'm living with that person, they should know how serious I take the gym and how I'm too honest and can't keep up with my own lies." Okay? Now, listen. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I don't know if Angel really was out here in these streets sneaking and geeking, or if Joey was out here sneaking and geeking. Because, you know, it's always usually no shade to Joey, no shade to Joey. I'm not picking sides. But it's usually the person who throws the stones that really have the secrets. You feel me? I'm just saying. So let's hope nobody was cheating. And let's hope that they can resolve this. Because honestly, I think we all want them back together as a couple. I mean, come on. Like, you guys, please. Please. Don't do it for yourselves. Do it for us. God damn it. Nah, but seriously, I hope you guys figure everything out. I'm not going to pretend to know what's really going on in their personal lives, you guys, but this is just what they've been tweeting on a public forum, so that is the latest, you know? So, do you guys think Angel was cheating on Joey? What's the tea? Now, let's end this with a last tweet by Angel Rivera, because, you know, I liked what he said. He goes, "I just had to learn you weren't mine, so that's fine. I'll just have to pass the time. Maybe I'll snort a line, feel fine, drown out the tears with tequila. Anything to stop the voices saying that I need you." That was some deep shit. And allegedly, Angel Rivera wrote that himself. Now, he also gave us an update by saying, tequila helps a lot. Yo, he's a fucking... Angel, you a character, my guy. Okay. Well, you guys, that is the latest TTB breaking news. I hope everybody is social distancing, and I hope you all are washing your hands. Love and life. God bless. I'm out.
How do you know so much about Marina Lidore?
All right, Aaron Maddox, officially a buff.
What kind of separates you from other players at your position?
I would say my hard work and dedication to getting better.
What are some of your off-season goals?
Getting faster and stronger. Strength is a big thing.
Started off friendly enough, then things got more salacious, and according to court documents, eventually got downright threatening if his victims wouldn't do what he wanted.
I'll do it, but why?
Court records show the 19-year-old posed as a woman on Facebook to draw in teen boys, would get them to start sexting, then blackmail them with the photos.